Alright, so what we're doing here is a router operation to put an 1/8 inch rabbet on the edge of the shear clamp or don't. Using a router, not using dust collection because it's just too much for pain. But I've got loaded into the router a flush cut bit with a bearing on the bottom, and it's making pretty smooth work.